like those that they just died in silence because they killed them. Then they said, yeah, this is their destiny because they are disobeyed their family, so they deserve to be death. This is how they think about. So I said, I don't want to be like those forgotten girls. I want somebody who will know what we are, what we are suffering from.